Hey, what's up, guys? Today, I'm gonna show you the new PlayStation Store. If you wanna access this store, you will need to create a UK account. For US, I don't know when it's coming out. It was supposed to come out on Tuesday, the 23rd, but it didn't. It got delayed because there was a problem with the PayPal. Because now there is gonna be PayPal integrated. So yeah, guys, here is a sneak peek of it. If you wanna use it, just create a UK account. It is already available for the UK people. And yeah, that's it. So enjoy the video and thanks for watching.